Together, let us pray the first novena to Saint Martin de Porres. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Introductory prayer. Most humble Martin de Porres, your burning charity embraced not only the poor and needy, but even the animals of the field. For your splendid example of charity, we honor you and invoke your help. From your place in heaven, hear the requests of your needy brethren, so that by imitating your virtues, we may live contentedly in that state in which God has placed us, and carrying our cross with strength and courage, may we follow in the footsteps of our blessed Redeemer and His most sorrowful Mother, so that at last we may reach the kingdom of heaven through the merits of our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. The first day, Saint Martin's humility. Saint Martin imitated our Lord, who was meek and humble of heart. There was no pride or vanity in Martin, who realized that God is our Creator and that we are His creatures. Martin understood that God loves us as children and only wants us to be happy. So he had the wisdom to surrender entirely to the holy will of God. Let us imitate Saint Martin by humbly doing the will of God in all things. Prayer. Saint Martin, ask our Lord and His Blessed Mother to give us the grace of true humility, that we may not become proud, but may be contented with the gifts that God gives us. Obtain for us the light of the Holy Spirit, that we may understand, as you did, that pride is an obstacle to union with God, and that true happiness comes only from doing the will of God. Amen. Saint Martin de Porres, pray for us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us, sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Novena prayer to Saint Martin de Porres. Saint Martin de Porres, your concern and charity embraced not only your needy brethren, but also the animals of the field. You were a splendid example of charity. We praise and thank you. Now from heaven above, hear the requests of your needy brethren. Kindly state your request here. By modeling our lives after yours and imitating your virtues, may we live content, knowing that God has looked favorably upon us. Help us to accept our burdens with strength and courage in order to follow in the footsteps of our Lord and the Blessed Mother Mary. Guide us in our struggles to reach the kingdom of heaven through the intercession of our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. Concluding prayer. Dear Lord, we thank you for giving us Saint Martin de Porres as an example of holiness. Help us to imitate the devotion to you he showed beginning from his childhood and adolescence in poverty. Saint Martin de Porres, you and your family were very poor during your childhood and adolescence. Though you and your family suffered from poverty, you were eager to grow in love for God. Please bring my petitions before God, whom you loved. Your mother was barely able to support you and your sister. You had to begin work as a barber and surgeon from a young age, but you persevered in seeking God's will for your life. Pray for me that I may never allow sufferings to deter me from serving God. Pray that I may eagerly seek His will for my life as you did. Saint Martin de Porres, pray for us. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.